Hello friends, welcome to the channel. Today we are going to discuss how to check Azure credit. Okay, so let me log into the portal and we'll check there. So what you can do is, once you log into the Azure portal, you can search for cost. You can type actual cost management plus billing. You can able to see here, we got the search result here. You click on cost management and billing. Now you can able to see the subscription here. If you want to see all your subscription and you want to see the Azure credit details for any of the particular subscription, you can click on the view all my subscription link. Okay, here you will list all your subscription details. Okay, then you have to click the specific one. Since I have only one, so that is Visual Studio Enterprise level subscription, so it is showing just one for me. You, it might be more also, so click on the specific subscription, that one like for which one you want to check the Azure credit. Okay, click on that. Okay, so once you click on that, you can able to see here, it will show you the for which resource, how much it is getting costed for you, like how much you're paying. So you can able to see it here. Okay, then the next thing is, you can able to see here, like for me, 10k is the starting credit for me. Okay, like the month, starting of the month, I got the 10k INR credit. Okay, now the credit remaining is 9.45k. okay, so this is what the details you can able to see it here. Okay, for the same option, what you can do is, so once you'll go to the home page, you can click here for the same option. You can find it here, cost management plus billing, if you can able to see at the bottom. Okay, click on click there. Same way, you can click on the view all my subscription and click on the specific subscription for which one you want to check the Azure credit. Okay, click on that and you can able to see here with the same screen. Okay, yeah, so this is how you can able to see, like you can able to check the credit details, like what is the starting credit and how much it's remaining. And like here also in the notification also, you can able to see always like the remaining credit, it will show you always. Okay, so that's all for today. Like I thought to show you how to check the Azure credit. Thanks for watching. Thank you so much. Bye bye.